I'm Kim Coleman, a co-founder here at Paid Memberships Pro. I'm going to show you how to create custom user fields to collect custom information about your members at checkout. To create user fields, navigate to Memberships, Settings, and then click on User Fields. There are a lot of settings here, and I think we have a deeper tutorial about how to use this screen, but I'm going to set it up to just add a How Did You Hear About This field to our checkout form for our free membership level. So let's just add this here. The group name is shown on the front end of your membership checkout page. We can change this to anything we want to say, getting to know you. This option says, do you want to show this field at checkout? Yes or no. We do want to collect this at checkout. And then do you want people to be able to edit this on their user profile? I'm going to say no, only admins, because we want to show it as admin so that we can see this information about our users. But we don't need the users to be able to edit it later. It's really a one-time type information we're asking for here. The description would show below the heading of the checkout section where this user field group is shown. And then I said, I just want to collect this for our free level of users. So let's add a field, and it's just going to be a text field. How did you hear about us? The name you don't have to change. It's just going to get generated for you. If you're matching this to an existing user field in your site, or some other form that collects user information, you could adjust this to match it, but I'm going to leave it as is. I'm going to make this a text area field. We could also do like a radio with a few different built-in options. We could do a drop-down field. There's lots of choices, but let's do free text just so we collect some like general information. Where did you come from? How did you hear about us? I'm not going to make the field required or adjust any hint or anything like that. So it's just one basic field. How did you hear about us? Click Save Changes. Perfect. So where do these fields show up? Let's go to our basic checkout on the front end of our site and see this new section. You'll see I'm already logged in. This would be showing fields to collect my email address and set a password if I wasn't logged in. And then in my getting to know you section, how did you hear about us? I saw your Google ad, let's say. If I submit and confirm, you'll see that I'm done. I signed up and this is my membership confirmation. If I, as the user, go to edit my profile, I don't see that extra field here. But if I, as an admin, go into the edit member screen, I see a new section, getting to know you, with that user's entered information. So I have a way to reference it and look up what my users are telling me about themselves. Let's add a user field that does show up on the profile. We'll go to settings, user fields. So let's add a new group for the fields we want to show on the member's profile page about your pets, let's say. We're not going to show these fields at checkout, but we will show them on the profile. And I'm not going to select any levels. We'll say these show up for everybody on the site. So let's say your dog's name. We'll make that a text field. It's not going to be required at checkout. We're not showing it at checkout. And then we'll add another one for your dog's age. Let's say also a text field. We save changes. Now, if I go back into my front end of my site on my membership account page, edit profile, you'll see I have a new section here for about your pets. I'll enter my dog who's Eden and she's 9 years old and click update. So there's lots of flexibility with user fields. You could collect them at checkout. You can show them for admins only. You can have them for users to edit later on their site. You can show them only for certain membership levels. So there's a lot to explore there. This is initial setup, so I don't want to go too deep. I just want to show you that user fields are options in Paid Memberships Pro, and you can set up some basic user fields without any code, and it's not too complicated to do.